the Philippines and Canada signed a deal to double the number of flights between the two countries to boost investments and tourism. The Civil Aeronautics Board says the agreement will allow 14 flights a week. This is the fifth air pact finalized by the Philippines this year. The Aquino administration is pursuing air talks as part of its pocket open skies policy. The policy will help the country meet its target of attracting 10 million tourists by 2016.